Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel TheTaBox. So today I'm going to show you how to install applications from your Samsung Smart TVs, and this method almost works for all Samsung Full HD and 4K TVs. So nowadays Smart TVs have one special feature, and the feature is you can install any Android applications using their App Store. But some people does not know how to get applications through this App Store. So if you have the same doubt, just follow me friends. So let's get started. So first of all, switch on your Smart TV and then press home button for accessing the menu section. So now in bottom it shows some options, but here you can go to app section and then click to open it, and then it shows some applications. So here you can scroll down. So in this section it shows me all downloaded applications, and this section will help you. So what are the applications are installed on your Smart TV? But friends, before I'm going to access this app section, it asks for your sign up processes. So here I already completed these steps, so there is no need. So you can install the applications by based on these categories like music and radio, apps to kill time, smart view enabled, news and weather. So it has lots of categories, so you can choose any one of them. But here I tried to select video category and then choose your application. So finally I get this application installation option, so you can click to install it. But some friends are raising one question, and the question is how to uninstall existing application from your Smart TVs. And the answer is just go back to one step, which means that go back to your apps window. So here you can press that gear icon, and it is placed at the almost top of right side corner. And then click to open it. So friends, in this section you can note one thing. So in top of right side, it shows my Smart TV's total memory and available memories. So my suggestion is always leave at least 50 megabytes memory space, because if you does not leave any space, your Smart TV may slow up. So friends, remember this one message. So if you want to remove any applications, by simply select that application, and in bottom it shows delete option, so you can click to delete it. But some applications does not shows delete option, which means that these applications are default one, so there is no possible to delete that kind of applications. So this is the way you can easily install the applications from your Samsung Smart TVs. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TheTaBox, and thanks for watching.